had a raven bird, just a plain old crow. The crow was a pet and used to set above the dough of Mr. Poe and just keep on quoting, never mow, never mow. Of course, that was long time ago, and of course, I have not missed Poe, because I have no dough and I have no crow, but there is one thing I do know. If that old crow with his never mow had been through what I have, I'm sure he would quote much more than never mow. If crowing knows some things I know, so he'd say never mow and then some mow. Seems like Mr. Poe loved Miss Leonore, but she done died long time ago. Cause I don't know if Mr. Poe knows Miss Leonore was dead for sure. But if he did know and still cried to go, well, cause as I both said, I've not Mr. Poe. And I ain't crying to get to know Leonore, especially with her done dead long, long ago. No, no. Now, my wife's name ain't Leonore. No, sir. Her name is Flora. They just call her Plain Flo. And she ain't dead. And what's more to where she lives is just a block or so. But does you hear me crying to get the flow? Never more, no sir, and then some more.